I'm Stewart Ledbetter in Burlington. New recycling regulations are about to take effect, the City Council approving the change unanimously on Monday night. The idea to get rid of this, these uncovered recycling bins across the Queen City, which of course, when the wind blows, scatter debris all throughout the neighborhoods. The change will not be without cost though, and will be phased in, affecting rental properties with at least 10 units. We'll tell you all about it tonight on News Channel 5.